Oh, he killed me with the AK-12 from less than 100 meters.